In a line. No one behind the other. In a line. Right on the water tip, boys. Oh, man. You guys are making it look awesome. All right. So, people on the left side, spawn and go right here in G4. Do not get in the water. People who spawn on the right side, go to the bottom left of F7. F7. This is one of the first battles between nations in the water. So first national naval battle here. Get in a line, boys. Get in a line. You guys are awesome. In a line. No one behind the other. In a line. Right on the water tip, boys. Oh, man. You guys are making it look awesome. Okay. No firing, please cease fire. Ready! 1, 2, 3. Here we go. Good luck, both teams. Remember, no artillery, no firing. Well, you know what? Fuck it. Artillery is allowed. Artillery is allowed. Hopefully the LVTs have artillery. But you gotta remember that we are down by 4 players. No sitting and shooting though, boys. Keep moving, keep moving. Now the first team to cross this pond slash lake and reach the other shore wins. This is awesome. Oh God. Yeah. Keep pushing, lads. Oh, we almost got a hit. Oh, God. They're really close to me. Now, I wonder who's faster. I think the LVTs are a little bit quicker. Open up the machine guns. I just dodged a shell right there. I'm firing a little bit too low here. The first kill of the day, Dilbert! Oh yeah, I'm firing way too low. Come on, brain. Way too high. Why am I the first one out? I'm gonna die here. Come on, ah! Okay, we gotta fire at like 400 meters. There we go, that's a kill. That's a hit though! Oh my God, I fucking blew that guy's head off. Now you're able to turn oh God, we just bounced that shot. I thought that round would be able to go through. Is it PT-70? Nope, nope, definitely. Call in an artillery, boys, call in artillery. My gunner's out. Are these guys all sitting here? No, they're moving. Good hit, tango down, keep pushing. Second one down. Oh my God, PT-76s are dominating. Oh, we killed one with artillery. Get the hell out of here. Now guys, if this game is completely imbalanced, we will change up the teams. This is our first time doing it. Just realize that. People who are on, get them. People who are on the LVT side, please stay in the custom battle when we redo it again. We'll just change up teams here. Never mind. Never mind. Fuck you, grilled swordfish. All right, now if you die, guys, just get back in the water as fast as possible. Now, this is the easy part, though. As we get closer and closer, their respawns will be able to get... Dude, the PT-76s are just dominating, man. Holy crap. No stopping in the shooting, guys. Just remember that. I mean, I would feel like the PT-76's armor is just, you know, is weak. At the same time, the LVTs have only AP rounds, no high explosives. So when they hit, which is hard, they can only do, you know, so much damage. This just looks amazing, though. Now, I'm sorry that if this team's imbalanced to the LVTs, we will change matchup. Sub! Hi! Brendo! Happy Friday. Thanks for the resub, Bo. Thank you so much. The cool part is that the LVTs are kind of holding their own right now. Just kidding. Come on, LVTs. Get them down. Get them down. Hang on. We're going to boost here. We need to get back into the action as fast as possible. We're going to put in the afterburners of the PT-76 here. There go some kills from the LVTs. Phenomenal. Fire one. 12 kilometers an hour. I'll take that boost. We drifted off target a little bit. There we go. Fire again. We need to get back in the action as fast as possible. The LVTs are the PT-76s are going down one by one. Come on. Let's get back into the action. They're still in it to win it, man. They're not giving up at all. All right, rotating gun to the front. Oh, dude, they are killing a lot of our fellers here. Now, if you have your driver gunned out, please don't try to fire if your gunner is working. Oh my god, they just reversed that advance. This is actually kind of balanced. Money! I know the range now. Just kidding, I missed that. My webcam just went offline. Here we go, another one down. Ooh, they're getting close. Another one down, another one bites the dust, we're doing good. Critical hit. Where's my backup at? Where's my backup? I'm versing like 90 right now. Got his tracks. Calling an artillery. Another one down. Keep moving, PT-76. We got this. Oh my god, I'm doing so much. Oh no! I'm extinguishing. God dang it. I gotta repair my tank too. I can't move and fire. Oh, they got me good, dude. They got me good. Good kill, man. Good kill. Okay, guys, on the PT-76 side, no more artillery. No more artillery. Okay, getting back in the water here. Who cares? Well, people on the LVT side probably care. They keep getting wrecked. This is the final push here. We can do this. Look at this. Look at this formation here. I'm trying to catch up here. Is he moving? Yes, he is. Okay, good. Move, 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 move. I don't think the LVT has artillery. It's a reserve craft. Come on. Oh, this is the final push. We are killing too many of them. Facing the gun forward now, we can engage. Now, as we get closer and closer, the LVTs really counteract our push. So hopefully this will be the last one here. Gotta save this ammo. Gotta kill 31 of these bad boys. That's money. Oh, a little bit too low. That's... Oh man, I'm too far away. Money! Just kidding, money, just kidding. Alright, this is money right here. Oh, I suck. Oh, they're losing their foothold here. They're losing their foothold. One's in the water, one's in the water, and he's gone. I gotta stop being so confident here. Got him critical. This is the final push. Ooh, a shell almost just hit me right there. That's a very stable platform. Well, I guess it is a pond or a lake, so not much motion going on. Tango down. Ooh, bounce off my gun! Come on, keep pushing, boys! There's so many! That's too low, gosh darn it. Oh, I don't know what that just took out. Oh, it took out my loader. Oh, damn it! Hide behind my dead body. I'm just kidding. Everybody who dies, form up at the beach. Don't go into the water right now. Just on the PT-76 side. We have to push as one. Because what's happening right now is that the LVTs are picking us off one by one, and we're getting messed up. There's no shooting unless we're in the water, so let's just... There's too many people in the water right now, I don't know. This is a hard plan here. Alright, we're gonna wait for Mr. Deathman to come in. And we're pushing! Push! Oh, damn! Jay Mando got sniped from back there. Now, what's this range at? Probably about 800? A little bit too high on the 800. Probably about 600 meters. Got a hit. Too high. Good luck, everybody. This is a good push going on right here. Money. Damn it! Okay, he's dead, though. Fantastic. Next one. They're trying to flank our left side. Oh, I'm on fire. God damn it. I gotta repair. Good luck, boys. Damn it, dude. I got taken out early in this push. 22 seconds till we're up. I'm back with you guys. Let's move. Keep the fire rate up. Okay, he's dead. Good job, guys. We have a fantastic push right now. We got about 9 guys in the water. Can't see much from this range. There's one. Oh, I got his... Thank God that bounce, man. Holy crap. The final push! There goes one down! Cross the T! Too high right there. We can do this. Gunner down. So, yeah, right where they're coming into the water, we have to push there. Now remember, guys, there's no shooting outside of the water, so once you're in the water, you can shoot, but we can shoot you outside of the water. Oh my gosh, we are cleaning the house right now. Good job, PT-76. And honestly, fantastic hold LVTs, man. Beautiful stuff, boys. Okay, I think this is the furthest that I've been so far. I'm getting lower FPS, dude. Oh, missed that shot right there on the reload. LVT right, LVT right. Oh, they're getting fancy here. Nice hit. Please don't take me out, CCS. Please don't. Engage right, engage right. Contacts right. All right, got his machine gunner. Those things are so massive, man. Got his track, good. He can't enter the water yet. Oh, too low. Oh, he took me out, god damn it. We had a really good push right there. All right, engage afterburners, boys, who are respawning. Look at those guys in G5. They are getting really close. I don't think it matters too much, honestly. Probably like 12 or 13 feet, but every little bit counts, man. Sorry. Alright, facing guns forward. Time to clean these fuckers out. Hit someone's back metal plate. Good shot right there, right for the commander. Got his driver. Big side. Oh, he's down. He's down. Enemy kill assist. They are closer than I think. We got a guy on our right. Close right. Come on. Die. 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 Oh, I'm getting nailed. My gun's out. I'm still pushing up. Oh, damn. Good hold, good hold. What happens if you get tracked in water? If you can still move, you can still shoot. So if you can spin around in circles, you can still shoot, but you can't be stationary when you're engaging. No way, Jose. That is illegal in this custom battle. You will be tried and convicted of felony. That's kind of dramatic, but you get the point. All right, pushing back in here. No, Scott. No, not like the HTC, dude. That was a mistake. But I hope you guys enjoyed that.
Attention to the map.
I am very surprised at these LVTs, man. A fantastic hold they're putting on this game. Go, 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 go. 40 kilometers to like 9 in a second. Where's your cam? My webcam crashed for some reason. There's too much Navy, dude. Too much Navy. I think this is one of the best custom battles I've ever had. This is fun, man. It feels like a little bit of tower defense or, no, that's a horrible comparison. How would you guys compare this to a different game? This feels like a better World of Warships. Hey! That's a joke. Oh, Jay, I would well wait till they get cheaper. In about 2 years, they'll get to about $200, $100, man. All right, here we go again, boys. Engaging. Tango down. Good shot. Fuck you, CCS, in a nice way. Get him. Got him critical. Fantastic. If you can't drive, you can't shoot. Two-shot kill, fantastic. Oh, they're actually pushing up right now. Got his commander like that matters for anything. He doesn't have a gunner at the moment. Let's go for his front. Okay, he's down. I'm gonna spin around and wait for some more help here. Oh god, I really shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, I was being a pussy. Repairing the tank, yes! Spaced armor, Weeby! Spaced armor, Weeby! Yes, my bro! I wanted to shoot so bad. I got 19 seconds, but I'm in a pretty good location at the moment. Seven. Five. Three. One, here we go. Back up, engaging. Push, boys. Hey, Razor, no stopping right there. No stopping, Razor. I saw that. Tango down. Hide your rears. Shit, my gunner's out. Where's the push, boys? Where's the push? Oh god, I'm so dead. I gotta repair my gunner. Oh my, 25 seconds up here. Damn it. We got 2 minutes to win. Can the LVTs hold? Oh, I thought we would easily win. Or not easily, but like we would push them once and we would be able to go through. God dang it. Maybe I should say like lost some money on this and stuff. That's money. Oh, that, you know, even though we killed them more. Great hold, LVTs. Great hold, man. That was a pretty balanced game, man. Maybe if we had one less PT-76, but the reload rate of that 37 and the limited crew members that we have in the PT-76, a fantastic game, man. That was a lot of fun. That was probably my most enjoyable custom battle in a long time. Thank you guys for obeying the rules and being great sports.